As you begin your online learning routine, one of your first steps should be connecting with your fellow students. GetSet is a student-only online community we provide specially for our students. Here's how to get started. First, log into your virtual campus and click the Community tab. This will take you to the GetSet starting page where your name and email address will be automatically added. A welcome message will appear, showing you a sample post from the community. GetSet will then ask you for some basic information like your campus, the degree you're pursuing, and your degree program. The final welcome screen will ask you about your interests so that GetSet can better curate your content. Select as many as you'd like, then tap Finish. Now it's time to complete your profile. Just follow the steps on your homepage. Choose a profile photo. Follow some new friends. Respond to your first daily prompt. And add a short bio about yourself. From your profile, you can write a new post or ask a question of your community. On the Topics page, you can find, browse, and reply to posts about the things that interest you the most. On the Prompts page, you can find a full list of the daily writing prompts designed to boost motivation and help you think critically. Once you're all set up, back on your home page, you'll find your information as well as a feed filled with the topics and people you're following. That's all it takes to get started. Log in today to meet your peers and start building a new community.